Tuesday's just as bad.
So yes. That's what blues is about.
Okay? Your girlfriend's dying, your dog is dead, and it's raining. Okay? Every day is like Thursday afternoon in Remscheid. So, that's what blues is. So, we thought it was time to have a blues song, which was sort of more European than American. Yeah. So this is an example of one. And you have to sing the chorus, okay? I woke up this morning, the dog was still alive. I wasn't yawning, I dozed for 9 to 5. Did not feel hungover, cause I hadn't had no food. Well, I just smiled at Rover, cause I ain't got the blues. No, I ain't got the blues, you think. I ain't got the blues. I ain't got the blues.
I ain't got the blues.
I ain't got the blues.
I ain't got the blues.
Everything's going great for me, and I ain't got the blues. I think Jane's in surgery. My girlfriend is well. She's a nurse, like my uncle Bill. And on my birthday, they bought me nice new shoes. Well, I'm on a holiday, and I ain't got the blues. No, I ain't got the blues.
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 Everything's going great for me, and I ain't got the blues.
Glaube ich eine Stunde, aber ich habe schon zweimal 20 Minuten oder so habe ich schon.
For people who really know what pain is. Now, I don't speak German very well, okay? In fact, some people say my English isn't backwards, but I don't speak German really very well. And my French is not, it's even worse, okay? But there is one word, which you can use in every language in the world to express how you feel when you wake up with a really bad headache,
and
you feel sick. And this word is, okay, as Lucy correctly surmises, okay? So everybody together, try and do this with feeling. 2, 3, 4. What a horrible feeling. Let's try it again, because Lucy's really good, okay? 2, 3, 4. I can hardly move my
Sniff.
My mouth is drive. I've got two red eyes, and I fear I'm almost dead. How did you know that? Well, at least that's some improvement. If my legs don't give, can it be next? At last, just movement, and I'm no longer scared.